Earthquakes are very common at this type of boundary, as the mountains are pushed upwards by the force of the plate's movement. Tall, steep volcanoes can also form as a result of the denser rock melting.